from a galaxy far, far away. A Star Wars-inspired nail tutorial. In this episode... C-3PO-inspired nail art. Start off with a base coat. Put on two coats of your favorite gold polish. I was a little messy, so I took a toothpick and cleaned up around my nails. Next, you'll need a slightly darker gold nail polish and a large dotting tool, but instead, I use this pin stuck into a nail file. You'll want to make two large circles for the base of the eyes. Next, you're going to want to use your toothpick again and the dark gold polish. Make a tiny triangle as the nose. Next, you're going to want to take a black striper or a black polish and toothpick for this next step. Make a small rectangle for the mouth. Next, you'll want a slightly smaller dotting tool and a yellow polish. Make two yellow circles inside of the darker gold circles. Take an even smaller dotting tool and a black polish, and dot in the center of each circle. And lastly, take your favorite top coat to protect your design. Ta-da! You've finished your C-3PO-inspired nail art. Thanks for watching! Hope you liked this out-of-this-world tutorial. Comment what you'd like to see next, including this R2-D2 tutorial. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram! Thanks for watching! Comment, like, and subscribe! Bye! I'll see you next time!